Kennedy Space Center's Protective Services Office considers the safety of each employee and visitor a top priority every day. To help ensure that safety, Kennedy's Special Rescue Operations firefighters recently conducted training using the jaws of life and other advanced rescue tools at a facility nearby.
The type of training we're conducting today is vehicle and machinery extrication. An extrication from a vehicle that has been damaged in an accident or some type of construction accident, we're trying to access the patient so that we can remove them. That's what extrication is, and that's what we're practicing today. The jaws of life are a hydraulic spreading tool that we have available to us. What you see here is them actually spreading the door and separating it from the door frame of the car so that they can access the patient.
In response to a motor vehicle accident on the center, a fire engine would be dispatched with basic extraction tools. If, after an assessment of the scene, it is determined that the rescue is more complicated, a squad truck would be dispatched that carries more advanced rescue tools.
The type of equipment that we have available to us for extrication on the squad truck can range from a very simple screwdriver up to a center punch for clearing windows, all the way up to something very technical as the jaws of life, which are a hydraulic tool that have up to 100,000 pounds of spreading force.
Special Rescue Team is a well-diverse group of individuals that are trained at a higher level than the standard firefighters to provide rescues in rope rescue, which would be an elevated rescue from the side of a building, confined space rescue, which would be somebody in a manhole or a vault, or vehicle extrication, as you can see demonstrated here. The training we're doing today will help ensure the safety of everybody on Kennedy Space Center.
The mission of the Protective Service Office is to oversee fire rescue services. Our main goal is life. Our second goal is property. Our third goal is the mission itself. The Kennedy Space Center Fire Rescue Services is second to none. We require all our firefighters to be certified in each discipline they perform in.
Recently, the Protective Services Office achieved Pro Board certification in aerial fire truck operations. Now, with the completion of this recent training, Kennedy's firefighters are very close to achieving certification in vehicle machinery extraction.